Let it go, let it go, let it go. I've never seen Frozen. And today we are not watching Frozen. Today I am going to be watching Tangled. For those of you who have no idea who I am James's older brother. And yes, James's older brother is Thor, the great superhero. Today we are going to be watching Tangled, which is a Disney movie about a wonderful young princess with long hair stuck in a tower. If anyone enjoys this at all, I really appreciate you being nice, because I have a very sensitive heart, and this is the first time I'm doing this by myself, so it'll be interesting. But no matter how it goes, I'm very excited to watch Tangled. A sound that just brings everyone back to their childhood. One day, I'm gonna live in a castle in the clouds as beautiful as the Disney castle. I'm gonna find myself a princess, and we're gonna live happily ever after, I promise you.
Don't worry, this is actually a very fun story, and the truth is, it isn't even mine. This is the story of a girl named Rapunzel. And it starts with the sun. Oh, you see that old woman over there? You might want to remember her. She's kind of important. And the queen, well, she was about to have a baby. But she got sick. Really sick. I told you she'd be important. You see, instead of sharing the sun's gift, this woman, Mother Gothel, hoarded its healing power and used it to keep herself young for hundreds of years.
Of course she did.
And all she had to do...
Make the clock reverse. Bring back what once...
You have a magic flower, and the first thing you want to do is just stay young and beautiful.
All right, you get the gist. She sings to it, she turns into creepy, right? The magic of the golden flower healed the queen. A healthy baby girl, a princess, was born with beautiful golden hair. And for that one moment, everything was perfect.
Until what?
And then that moment ended.
Let you... Power shine. Make the clock ring.
Gothel broke into the castle, stole the child, and just like that, gone.
Wow.
The kingdom's.
That's a good. I like the way that sets the stage with just a shameless narration.
Not so bad in there.
Holy, how long is that hair?
7 a.m.
I can already tell how good.
Morning lineup. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and bake sickly. Just wonder when will my life begin there. I'll paint the walls.
I would love to read that many books.
I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my
story
hair.
Of my
stuck
life.
In the same place.
I could get used to a view like this.
Ryder, come on.
Hold on. Yep. Ugh, hay fever?
Yeah.
Huh? Wait!
This is a very big day, Pascal. I'm finally gonna do it. I'm gonna ask her.
This is a beautiful tower. All the flowers going up the sides. I mean, credit to the animators behind this movie.
I see a strong, confident, beautiful young lady.
Oh, look, you're here too. I'm just teasing. Stop taking everything so seriously.
I'm sorry, that was hilarious. I have never had someone sing for me in my life.
Flower, gleam and glow, let your power shine. Make the clock reverse, bring back what once was mine.
Hey,
do what has been heard, change your fate's design. Save what has been lost, and back mine.
That was so fast.
Know how I feel about the mumbling, blah, 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 blah. It's very annoying. I'm just teasing. You're adorable. I love you so much, darling.
Ah. She is very manipulative.
They appear every year on my birthday, Mother. Only on my birthday. And I can't help but feel like they're meant for me.
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest.
The mom is evil, but her mannerisms are hilarious.
Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals,
yeah, give your 18-year-old anxiety for the rest of her life.
Also large bugs,
all the bad possible scenarios.
And stop, no mother knows best. Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Even as she tries to be nice, you can see some of the little bit of her evil slips through. She can't keep the mask on.
No, 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 no. This is bad. This is very, very bad. This is really bad. They just can't get my nose right.
Who cares?
Well, it's easy for you to say. You guys look amazing. I can't believe that after all we've been through together, you don't trust me? Ouch. My hands are full.
What? Ryder! We got him now, Maximus.
Holy Tarzan. Dude.
No. Stop it! Give it to me!
Dude, that thing is falling for sure. It's like sniffing like a hound dog. His second concussion. Holy. That's all right. Sell it on eBay. You'll have enough to travel on your vacation for months. It's a perfect fit. No.
Rapunzel, you know I hate leaving you after a fight, especially when I've done absolutely nothing wrong.
Okay, I've been thinking a lot about what you said earlier.
I hope you're not still talking about the stars.
Floating lights, and yes, brought me.
Well, that is a very long trip, Rapunzel. Almost 3 days' time.
I just thought it was a...
I do really like how this movie shows how an adult can manipulate someone who's an adolescent by playing the victim and by knowing that, you know, someone younger wants, you know, a parent's approval.
Who are you, and how did you find me?
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you. How you doing? The name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going?
Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider? I know. I need someone to take me.
His face.
I think he's telling the truth. You can tear this tower apart brick by brick, but without my help, you will never find your precious satchel.
I take you to see the lanterns, bring you back home, and you'll give me back my satchel?
I promise.
This is kind of an off day for me. This doesn't normally happen. Fine, I'll take you to see the lanterns.
Really? Oops.
You broke my...
Just smell the grass, the dirt.
This is what it's like when quarantine is over and you can go outside.
Just feel
would kill her.
This is so fun!
I am a horrible horse. I'm going back.
I am never going back!
It's overprotective mother, forbidden road trip. I mean, this is serious stuff. But let me ease your conscience. This is part of growing up. A little rebellion, a little adventure, that's good, healthy even. Would this break her heart and crush your soul? Of course, but you've just got to do it. In half.
Crush her soul?
Like a grape.
She would be heartbroken, you're right.
I am.
Is it ruffians? Thugs? Have they come for me?
Stay calm. Probably be best if we avoid ruffians and thugs, though.
Yeah, that'd probably be best.
A palace horse. Where's your rider? Rapunzel.
Rapunzel!
There's a stairway that whole time and she made her pull her up with her hair?
Rapunzel?
Ah, there it is. The snuggly duckling. Don't worry, very quaint place, perfect for you. Don't want you scaring and giving up on this whole endeavor now. Gotham! Your finest table, please.
Give me back my guide! Ruffians!
Yes, use the hair.
Okay, I don't know where I am, and I need him to take me to see the lanterns because I've been dreaming about them my entire life. Find your humanity! Haven't any of you ever had a dream?
I had a dream once. I've always yearned to be a concert pianist. Can't you see me on the stage performing Mozart?
She's here already?
I know one day romance will reign supreme, though my face leaves people screaming.
Gunther does interior design.
Ulf is into mine. Attila's cupcakes are supreme. No. Sorry, boys. I don't sing. I have dreams like you, no really,
that's
just
me.
Much less touchy-feely. They mainly have surrounded by enormous piles of money.
I love Flynn.
I have my tower, like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
He's gonna crash
the tower.
This is a great original song. This reminds me of this.
I know he's in here somewhere. Find him. Turn the place upside down if you have to.
Go. Live your dream.
I will.
Your dream stinks. I was talking to her.
I liked his
Thanks
dream.
For everything. What's he doing?
A passage. Come on, man, let's go. Hurry!
Run! Yes, run! She's gotta pick up her hair.
Who's that?
They don't like me.
Who's that?
They don't like me either.
Who's that?
Let's just assume for the moment that everyone in here doesn't like
me. Here.
This is why growing up here is worth it. Because you can use it to get out.
I waited a long time for this.
This is the strangest thing I've ever done. 3. You should see your faces because you look ridiculous.
Dude, this horse is insane.
I have magic hair that glows when I sing.
What?
I have magic hair that glows when I sing.
Yeah, my hair does the same thing.
I'll kill him. I'll kill that rider. We'll cut him off of the kingdom and get back the crown. Come on.
Perhaps you want to stop acting like wild dogs chasing their tails and think for a moment. Well, if that's all you desire, then be on your way. I was going to offer you something worth 1,000 crowns. Would have made you rich beyond belief, and that wasn't even the best part. Oh, well, c'est la vie. Enjoy your crown.
Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse.
Oh.
Please don't freak out. So, Eugene Fitzherbert, huh?
Yeah, well, I'll spare you the sob story of poor orphan Eugene Fitzherbert. It's a little bit of a... That's a little bit of a downer. There was this book. A book I used to read every night to all the... Actually, he had enough money to do anything that he wanted to do. He could go anywhere that he wanted to go. And for a kid with nothing, I don't know. It just seemed like the better option. Well, I should get some more firewood.
Hey.
That is such a great little moment.
For the record, I like Eugene Fitzherbert much better bonding than Flynn Rider.
Holy.
Well, I thought he'd never leave.
Mother. Hello, dear.
Ambushing your date.
The sound of complete and utter betrayal and followed that.
Dude, her mom is savage.
We're going home, Rapunzel. Now. You don't understand. Why would he like you? Come on now, really. Look at you. You'll think that he's impressed. Don't be a dummy. Come with mommy. No.
That's right. Oh. You tell her. Stand up for yourself.
I see how it is. Me, my dear. That's how fast you leave you. I won't say I told you so. No, Rapunzel knows best.
I love that as a villain anthem. No.
Patience, boys. All good things to those who wait.
Yeah, I don't think it's that comfortable sleeping on a rock, I'm just gonna say. He's definitely in love for that. Holy!
Now sit. Sit.
What?
Now drop the boot. Drop it. Oh.
He's a bad horse!
Oh, he's nothing but a big sweetheart. Isn't that right?
This is every girl when they go into Disneyland. That's siblings when they're told not to fight.
Oh,
Look at the resemblance.
Such a great way to show her experiencing the world and the two of them going out together. I wonder if they have hope that she's even alive at this point. It's been so long.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. I just...
Okay.
No, this is not gonna turn out well. No.
I'll be right back.
Why would you do this? Why? Why?
It's all right.
Ah, there you are. I've been searching everywhere for you guys since we got separated. Hey, the sideburns are coming in nice, huh? Gotta be excited about that.
Holding out on us again, eh, Ryder?
What?
We heard you found something. Something much more valuable than a crown. We want her instead.
Great. Great. Just great.
He did.
What? No, he wouldn't.
See for yourself. How much do you think someone would pay to stay young and healthy forever?
No, please. No! No! Mother!
Oh, great. She shows up to rescue her.
Oh, my precious girl. Mother.
That's pretty good, though, knocking out those two thugs.
Are you hurt? Mother, how did you...
I was so worried about you, dear.
Oh yeah, she doesn't look evil at all.
Hi, Rapunzel. I tried to warn you what was out there. The world is dark and selfish and cruel. If it finds even the slightest ray of sunshine, it destroys
it. Quit describing yourself. Yes, it's you.
Are you all right? I'm a lost princess.
Don't say it to her. Don't
Please
tell her
speak
that.
Up, Rapunzel, you know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the lost princess, aren't I? It was you. It was all you.
Everything I did was to protect you.
Okay, Walter White.
Rapunzel, I've spent my entire life. I
should be.
No! You were wrong.
Use your super hair and tire up.
And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again!
The password.
What?
Help. Open this door!
Not even close.
You have 3 seconds. One. Two. Three.
Oh, the visual comedy in this movie is spot on.
I feel maybe this whole time we've just been misunderstanding one another and we're really just... Yeah, you're right. We should go. Let's see how fast you can run.
Ooh, gotta be up there with one of the best animals in any animated movie. effects is amazing. It's a trap.
Rapunzel, I thought I'd never see you again.
Now look what you've done, Rapunzel. Rapunzel, really?
Enough already! Stop fighting me!
No! I won't stop for every minute of the rest of my life. I will fight. I'll never run. I'll never try to escape. Just let me heal him, and you and I will be together. Forever, just like you want. Everything will be the way it was. Eugene!
I can't let you do this.
And I can't let you die.
But if you do this, then you will die.
Hey, it's gonna be all right.
What have you done? What have you done?
First line back from the dead, and he's smooth as ever. Oh. Wow, that is hitting right in the feels.
Thanks to Maximus, crime in the kingdom disappeared almost overnight.
Overnight?
As did most of the apples. She was a princess worth waiting for. Beloved by all, she led her kingdom with all the grace and wisdom that her parents did before her. Up thieving and basically turned it all around. But I know what the big question is. Did Rapunzel and I ever get married? Well, I'm pleased to tell you that after years and years of asking, finally said yes.
Eugene.
All right. I asked her.
And we're living happily ever after.
Wow. Oh, that was a great movie. That was really something. Let's see, where do I start? First of all, just everyone who is involved in this movie, from the animators to the people who wrote the music, the people who wrote the script. I mean, this film really nails it in so many ways for a story like this. I'm just so impressed. Like, this movie is so funny. The pacing works really well. There's a good sense of adventure throughout the whole thing. And the characters are so likable. Rapunzel, Flynn, Ryder, or Eugene. And credit to the mother. She was really stood out as an awesome villain. Just her mannerisms. And I don't know who the voice actress is, but she did an incredible job. Just the way she would deliver her lines and manipulate Rapunzel. And I really liked that whole theme of... I feel like some movies, like coming-of-age movies, a lot of times have to do with an overbearing parent. This movie did a really good job of showing that, and the voice actress, just the way she would sing some of her lines, and the way that even as she was being nice to Rapunzel, you know, she couldn't help but let some of that darker side come out when she got irritated, like her anger. I just thought that was really well done, and just a lot of fun to watch. Dude, Maximus, the horse, talk about the MVP of the movie. Wow. This movie really did everything right that I feel like an animated film like this should do. And I mean, for me, just the amount of times going back, if I see this reaction, I'm sure James will, you know, editing this, will watch how many times I was just sitting there grinning or laughing. But that's really credit to the movie for how funny it is. And on top of that, it really, the fact that there were a lot of touching moments too, without spending too much time, like you got a real sense of the real connection that for the love story, you know, that's kind of a lot of the heart and soul. For me personally, I think I felt the most emotional when Rapunzel returns to her parents. And that's funny because there's not much time spent on the king and queen. You know, they're really, maybe they have a couple lines of dialogue in the whole thing. You don't really see, but you don't need a lot. Just the way that and this is really credit to the animation too, the way the facial expressions of the mom and dad, just right before they see her, and just their hope. I don't know, like that really struck me. It was unexpected, but just in that moment watching it, for parents to have their daughter return after that long and for that long of hoping, and I don't know if they had much hope that she was actually alive. And at that point, maybe the ritual with the lights was just more of something they did in memory of her. I'm curious what people think, what they thought. To me, I feel like it would be hard for the parents to have much hope that she was actually alive after that long. So that moment, the way they showed her come back to her parents and be reunited, and from the parents' perspective, I don't know, that made me feel, it was probably the most emotional moment in the movie for me. And I also just really I've seen a lot of romances throughout movies, and I feel like I really cared and bought the way that Flynn or Eugene and Rapunzel fell in love. I really felt like those characters would be feeling for each other. The music in this movie is great. It reminds me of old classic Disney films, and that's Disney animations that I saw growing up. Speaking of Disney animations, I don't know. I hope everyone watching enjoyed this reaction. This is the first time I've done a solo reaction by myself. I thought it would be fun. Possibly a new series. If you enjoy me watching these animated films, let me know. And speaking of old classic Disney films, I actually will, right after this, be watching, for the first time ever, The Little Mermaid, which I've never seen. I know I've seen most of the classic, like Lion King, you know, Cinderella, Snow White, Beauty and the Beast. I've seen a lot of the classics, but I've never gone around seeing Little Mermaid. So I will be very curious. I mean, I know some big plot points of the story. I think I saw it performed on ice when I was really young, and I know... Anyways, I'm talking about Little Mermaid. This is a video about Tangled. But if you do want to see my reaction to Little Mermaid, that will be up on Patreon right now. You can check it out. You know, and that is a big support to, you know, myself, my brother, my cousin, Nine-Tailed Brush. We really appreciate, just to everyone who is able to support us on Patreon. That's such a big help. You know, I just want to personally, you know, thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. If you don't support us on Patreon, that's fine too. You know, anyone just watching, interest, you know, I just feel like, you know, I like to watch the videos, even the ones I'm not involved in, and seeing the engagement and the excitement that other fans of other shows or movies have in the comments or even on the live streams is really, really cool. And so everyone who watches and enjoys, I just want to say thank you. I mean, obviously none of this would be possible without your guys' help and support. And it's just a really fun time watching movies that are really cool and then having other people share in that experience. That's very exciting. But so if you want to see Little Mermaid, that's up on Patreon right now. I'm actually going to be watching that right away. So I'm excited to see that and see what I think. But Tangled, definitely a great experience. I really love the movie. It stood out. I said it before, but I'm just going to say, just to wrap this up, you know, credit to the people behind the scenes, from the voice actors to the writers, the animators. I really think this one was knocked out of the park and, you know, could be used as a lesson, just like how to tell a concise and well-crafted story that's funny and exciting and heartfelt and, you know,
does it, executes everything on a in a technical way in just a very impressive sense. So a thoroughly enjoyable film to sit and watch. I'm inspired. I gotta continue growing out my hair, gotta get that Rapunzel length, so let's go.